According to the Guangdong Meteorological Bureau, on the 2nd, affected by the peripheral circulation of Typhoon No. 3 Siamba in 2022, around 7 o'clock on the 2nd, Chao'an, Chaozhou City, the province was affected. Tornadoes occurred in Doowen Village, Xulong Village, and Longmei Village in Fuyang Township. At present, after on-site investigation by Chaozhou Meteorological Bureau, the affected area is next to a rural road with a length of 1 kilometer, and the maximum diameter of the tornado is about 50 meters. According to the government of Fuyang Town, Chaozhou City, the tornado affected 4 villages including Xulong, Douwen, Xianting and Longmei. Some of the iron sheets were rolled up and touched high-voltage power lines, causing power outages in some villages along the way. According to the Guangdong Meteorological Bureau, Guangdong is one of the most frequent areas for tornadoes in my country. Tornadoes, as a kind of highly destructive strong convective weather, are a small-scale layer vortex generated under strong unstable weather conditions. It can reach 50 meters to 150 meters per second, and the diameter is generally between several meters to hundreds of meters. Tornadoes form and disappear quickly, often accompanied by strong convective weather systems such as thunderstorms, hail and heavy rain, and are extremely destructive.